Since our visit to Feldcroft, something dawned on me about the triptych. Meet me at the Overlook, just north of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll explain.
My plan with the help... failed. But I have another idea. I think we may be able to find what we need at a goblin mine south of Hogwarts. Meet me there, and bring someone who speaks gobbledygook.
I remember Armeet mentioning something about gobbledygook.
Lawley's none too pleased. Seems he's been burgled.
Over here.
This is a change of pace from our last outing.
Don't remind me. The thought of that tent still makes my blood boil. I've been thinking about those poor dragons in the...
Exactly.
Merlin.
That's a good idea.
I'll start looking...
Rook.
Good. I'll let you know when I have news of her location.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
So frustrating.
You wanted to speak with me, Mother?
I had... Careful. Officer Singer disagrees. She sent me an owl telling me that you have been trying to...
If someone had meddled in Matabeleland, Father would still be with... She never listens to me.
She called you her little gazelle.
I choose to act. Thank you for being here during that rather awkward conversation.
I've always said that travel broadens...
Anne is getting worse. If there is any chance that the relic from Slytherin's spellbook can help her, I must find it. I'm requesting your help. Meet me outside of Feldcroft, near the catacomb.
What's wrong with this thing? Afraid of a snake?
Can't catch bees! Woohoo! Off on another adventure, are we?
Wonder where they're off to in such a hurry.
I have some promising news about the location of our Hebridean dragon friend and where to return her you-know-what. Meet me in the town circle in Hogsmeade.
You're here. Good. Sebastian, that relic you mentioned...
I believe one of Slytherin's students stumbled upon the relic during an assignment to study sarcophagi in this catacomb. From what I read in a report by the student, they weren't permitted to take it with them, so I must assume it's still here. As I mentioned earlier, this relic... If it's in this catacomb... Good. Ominous would be livid if he knew what we were about to do. I'll be interested to compare what lies inside to what I've read about this catacomb. I'm sure that foul smell is the scent of success. Try not to lose your nerve just yet. Crucible. At least now we know we're not alone, eh? Perhaps that was it. And the rest of the tomb will be insect.
Yeah, spiders aren't insects.
Don't start.
Incendio!
Incendio!
harvest grass. It no longer feels like a tomb. I've read about catacombs that underwent expansion efforts and ran into problems, often cave-ins.
And then were abandoned.
Exactly.
Incendio!
We'll be fine, though. I want to be buried in.
Surrounded by grandeur.
Grandeur and then some. Even an altar with a pile of bones. Lovely.
Bones outside a sarcophagus. Seems odd.
Incendio! Defend them!
Something here by the altar.
What did you find?
Looks like part of a student's dark.
There's more to this than even I imagined. Look, bones stacked oddly on either side of this archway.
Leave no stone unturned. No bone.
Accio! Descender! Accio! Dagger! Descender! Defender!
You've done it. I knew we'd get through. I felt it in my bones.
Nice.
So?
It's probably...
Focus your wand movement. It's not an easy spell to master. Here we go. Something troubling ahead. Be on your guard. Another barricade. Considering how well you did on the last one, this should be a sin.
Akio,
how gracious of you.
I try.
Akio!
This looks different than what we faced before. Now we're also dealing with rune symbols. That worked. Keep going.
Imperio. Incendio. Accio.
You are head and shoulders above these bones. Nicely done.
Accio.
I see why Slytherin's student was so entranced with this place.
It never end.
Incendio! Accio!
Dead end. Lovely. All that for nothing.
Hold on. Don't give up yet. Sebastian! The relic! Look! Could it be? The note and rendition of the...
I must keep this relic secret, especially from my uncle. Is that... ominous? Ominous! The sounds we kept hearing, it was you!
You gave me no choice. I had to follow you. Sebastian, please, leave the relic alone. We can find another way to help Anne.
I'm sorry, Ominous, but I'm taking it.
No, you're not. If you won't put it back, then I will.
Hold on, both of you. Sebastian, please, take a step back.
Fine, but Ominous knows I won't step back from a fight.
Can't believe this. We need to stand together.
And if nothing will change...
Something has to.
You're right.
Good.
We allow Sebastian to leave with the relic under one condition.
I hope I don't regret this.
Sebastian, we're ready.
What is it? I haven't changed my mind.
Ominous has. Let's go.
What? Ominous?
I'll explain on the way. Come on. Incendio.
Incendio!
Well, what happened back there?
Ominous and I found a compromise.
Ominous simply needs a moment with you and he'll change his mind. Is that it?
I told him we ought to give you this chance, that the relic is too important to ignore.
There has to be more to it than that. Tell me.
We agreed on what was needed, Sebastian. You have my word.
I never wanted to keep all this from Ominous. He just doesn't understand. And I didn't want to worry him all over again. As we were leaving, Ominous wouldn't even acknowledge me. That's not like him.
He was troubled, Sebastian. Even though we agreed to it all, it's been a lot to take in.
I thought he understood. He knew we couldn't give up. All of this is too important. For Anne. When we get to Feldcroft, I'd rather Anne not know what had to be done to get this relic. She thinks like Ominous. It'd only upset her. Oh no, this isn't good.
What is it?
Smoke, over there, by the hamlet. Feldcroft's in trouble. They're under attack.
Let's hurry. To do. The Imperious Curse saved Anne's life. That got... I act. I shall make my uncle see reason. He cannot back...
It might be best to let him...
You may be...
What was he thinking?
Sebastian acted rashly, but he acted out of instinct to save Anne.
Out of instinct? With an... Miss Ramley, that you are defending Sebastian's behavior, Sebastian is to... If I hear that either of you continues down this... Why, Sebastian?
Peril. Revelio. Watch the tile under your feet. You'll set off something foul. Oh, please be careful.
Speak with my uncle.
I wish I had better news about your uncle and Anne.
He'll...
Huh?
I should send the crest to Anne. She'll know that we need to meet.
I'm afraid I don't follow.
Nothing, just a thought.
I shall wait.
I'll send you an owl when I have news.
It's not like her to forget.
I did... What?
If that's all right. Here we are. I do think this is where we'll find her.
You're making this sound...
Oh, and one more thing. Let's not agitate her. Goodness knows she's been through enough already. I'm ready when you are. There she is. Good. It looks as if she wasn't collared like the other dragons.
She doesn't seem to have spotted us yet.
Let's hope it's...
Imperial!
I wonder how many they brought to capture her. At least 10, usually.
There she is again.
She's breathtaking.
From a distance.
I wonder how good her eyesight is.
I beg your pardon?
I don't imagine the poachers fed her well. And from a distance, we probably look exactly like sheep to her.
Alan, watch your step.
Pity. She must have been starved to pick off a graphorn.
Or just raring for a fight.
Quiet. What was that? Watch out! It's her domain. She'll make sure we know. Keep at it. We've just got to make it to the next.
She isn't making it easy.
Not a warm welcome.
It's a little too warm, if you ask me.
I don't suppose she listened to reason.
I'd normally try, but we're well past that. Get to that opening below her. There's the nest. We're almost there. Why is every bridge here?
Repairer.
Now, if we just return her egg, we can hopefully make it out without too much fuss. was brilliant. And did you see how...
Creep.
That's what Gran always...
How could I have been so blind?
Come now, don't be stingy.